on your own now, honey. Keep pedaling.
I love your new focus. What's that?
It's sync with my 4Touch, and it's awesome. Try it. It controls my phone, music, and tells me where to go.
Cool.
Check it out. It gets up to 40 miles to the gallon on the highway.
Sweet, but are you okay?
Oh yeah. I was just so excited.
That's cool.
Let your inner child out.
In a sense.
Well, I was an actress before I was a reality.
Well, are you acting now in
no,
a way?
No, I'm not. Everything I do is very, very real. I would never put me and Grace relationship out there and be pretending. Like, this is real. We have a child together. And so, I mean, you guys aren't acting right
now. No, this is real. Like, people think our show is scripted because
yeah, they do.
The stuff that happens is like you can't make it up.
Right.
And it's just so raw. But that's really our lives.
People think that, you know, that you all are put together for two things to happen and to push to say certain things.
No, honestly, it's amazing, but it just kind of unfolds.
It does.
Like the things with Eric and I, that just happened to be my reality in my life. Like, I didn't go on the show like, oh, I'm going to act this way. Because I felt like I signed up to do a reality show, which means I need to be real.
Right.
And granted, I didn't want everyone knowing.
Wait a minute. Now, Jen, that doesn't mean everybody's being real.
Okay.
Not like every girl that we're working with is being real. And I would have to be honest to say that the producers do...
I mean, dramas though.
Yeah, they do look...
No one wants to see everybody being best friends.
They don't.
No matter what they say. Do you all ever do anything that you regret that you've done or said?
I do.
You do?
You know, I don't live with regret, but I wish that I could have done it differently. Like, sometimes my delivery is a little hard, and I wish that I could do it a little better. And then I wish that Greg and I had never put our relationship out there.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I wish I could take
that. But that was your reality.
So it was our reality. It was the reality. And I have to explain that to Greg all the time. Like, this is just reality, and I'm not, like, putting it out there. It's just like, I'm a real person.
Right.
And when somebody comes over to me and say, well, NeNe, why are you looking like this today? I'm like, because I had an argument with Greg. Then all of a sudden the cameras are there and they see it.
Do you forget the cameras are there ever?
I do. I'm very,
yeah.
You know.
Right, you do forget that.
Yeah.
You do forget.
Because, and then it's like the crew becomes like sort of like your family. You're so used to them and you're comfortable with them. You don't even notice the cameras are there.
Do your parents or friends or pastors ever approach you all about what you've said or done?
I would have to say that my aunt raised me, and she is 82,
uh-huh.
And she just gets a huge kick out of it. She's 82, so she goes to the bank, and when she's at the bank, and the people say, "Is NeNe your niece?" And she said, "Yes, honey." And you don't want to try her. She's 82 years old, but she's 82, and she just loves it. I've been very bad on the show before, and my aunt thinks that it's just. She just really supports me.
NeNe, you act bad, but you really, you know I know you. Sure. She's a cupcake!
Thank you all so much for this.
This is wonderful.
Thank you so much.
All right. Bye.
We love you.